Wake up.
What?
I heard a noise. Come on, aren't you gonna check?
Check what?
That.
It's probably just Bella.
You answer me. You scared the out of me.
Don't overreact on your stomach. Do as I say and you won't get hurt. Do it.
Did you hear me? He's dying. Call 911. Mr. Crane, stay with me. Hang on. Mr. Crane, tell me who did this to you. I can't point out the killer. For God's sake, somebody do something!
He said someone poisoned his cigar. Did he happen to say who it was?
No, he couldn't say anything. For God's sake, isn't anyone gonna do anything? We can't have him die. Dr. Russell, can't you do something?
I'm sorry, it's too late. I checked his pulse.
Maybe he's not dead. Can't you do CPR or do something?
Fox, you're his grandson.
Yeah, not anymore. He disowned me.
And me. Besides, the racist bastard probably wants me to ride in the back of the ambulance anyway.
What kind of people are you? You call Alistair a monster, but look at you all. You're the real monsters here. What if you tried to kill him, and the rest of you just stand here and watch him die? I work for Mr. Crane. I will ride with him.
All right, let's go. Excuse me, miss.
You're not supposed to leave town, okay? There's a few questions I have to ask you.
I will be happy to answer any of your questions.